That's right. I said this ball's in the 20%. You better believe it does. But oh, this 20% is so worth it. And let me show you how we're going to finish these off. With just a can of lemon-lime soda of your choice. Just one can of lemon-lime soda. I'm going to mix in here. We have our oven ready to go. I'm going to pop these in and let them cook off. I can't wait to show them to you, so don't go anywhere. Stay right there. Let's get these going. I am so glad that you joined me in this edition of Southern Fried Fitness. We made a classic chicken fried steak with some mushroom gravy, some sweet potatoes, and of course we shared that mushroom gravy on top of those too. We made these incredible green apple dumplings that are just gorgeous, and I cannot wait to take a bite into those.
Look good.
We went through some compound exercises at the gym with my boys. You got to meet Colton, Mac, and Rylan. They're